And a very fine Monday. I'm Newstead NBC meteorologist Orange Caniglia. We get that community forecast for the city of Rochester. See what's happening downtown today. A few lake effect flurries around this morning. Clouds will mix with a bit of sun. A colder day, breezy as well. Only in the low to mid 20s through the afternoon. We might again see a few lake effect snow showers this afternoon into the evening. That's the latest on the weather in the city. I'm Newstead NBC meteorologist Orange Caniglia.